My name is Awolumate Adeniyi Olumide, the APC chairman of Arigidi Iye Ward 1. Yeah, I am here to address people based on what happened between me and the Honorable Commissioner for Women Affairs yesterday at Okeagbe. Because a lot of things has been going on and I have to put the record straight. What happened is that we had a meeting yesterday, the local government leaders meeting at the house of the leader of the party at the local government level, the person of Pa Akeju. They had a meeting, we discussed several issues concerning the party, in which the Commissioner for Women Affairs talked about the palliative that was distributed some time ago. According to her, she said the palliative has been given to different sectors that things are supposed to go to. And at that junction, I raised up my hand to say, as the world chairman of the party, that the rice, the 10 bags meant for the party at the world level, in which I'm supposed to take custody of, did not get to me. And I cited some groups that were given theirs. Bulk, like PDP, they called the PDP chairman, he was handed over the rights to. Other groups, the artisan, they gave them in bulk. But the one meant for APC that I'm supposed to take custody of did not get to me. This I raised at the meeting in the presence of all the leaders of the party across the world in our local government. As I was saying this, she started objecting to what I was saying. She was the head of that committee at the state level. I said there was no time that I was invited. She did not put any call across to me to inform me about the palliative. Throughout, the woman did not make any call across to me. This I raised at the meeting. In the process, there was an argument between the two of us in which the leaders of the party have to interfere. I was prevailed upon to leave the premises, which I did. I left the premises, I got home with my family and friends, playing Lido with a friend. Suddenly, I saw the woman in the custody of accompanied by a police officer, a son, and one other guy. Immediately, they got to where I was seated in my own house. Her son bounced on me, started hitting me from different angles. I cannot fold my arms and see him doing that to me in the presence of my wife, my son, and friend. I have to fight back. So I stood up fighting him. As I was fighting him, the mother joined, the commissioner joined her son in fighting me, started tearing my clothes from behind. In the process, she picked a chair and threw it at me. And in retaliation, I took the chair and threw it at her. But to my surprise, as I was seeing a video circulating, anybody that studied the video will see that it has been edited. It was so short. It was a planned walk. They knew what they were coming to do in my house. They have arranged for somebody to be videoing the scene. Me, I never had something in mind that something of that nature will come up. I was in my house, but it has been planned by them. That was why you see in the video that the area they left after making the addition is where I threw the chair at the woman. And anybody that watched the video will see that my clothes was already tore. It was the woman that tore my clothes. The two of them joined and beating me in my own house, and I cannot fold my hands and watch them beating me to death in my own house, in the presence of my family. And I want to tell you the genesis of this thing. Right from time, the woman has been involving in anti-party activities. The last state assembly election we did, the son was the coordinator of a particular candidate presented by PDP. The PDP candidate, the son was the DG. The woman actively involved in their campaign. They used the woman official vehicle, APC official vehicle, to be going around the town campaigning for PDP. This did not go down well with party faithful from the world. several complaints got to me. All I did was to be calming them down. So after the election, this woman now see those APC members that did not join are working for the PDP. So this thing started from that election. So when the issue of this palliative now came, he now chose to call all those PDP that worked together with her against our candidate in the election. They were the one that she put in charge. This did not go down well with the party people. I started receiving calls that where is the rice melt for the party? Not of course like that. Some people were even saying maybe I've given the rice.